week at the story of Ruth and Naomi, a story that begins in grief and struggle. Ruth demonstrates for us the power of community, especially in the face of bitterness and loss. She chooses to respond with loyalty and love, a decision that leads both Ruth and Naomi out of the darkness and into a bright future. May we learn from their example and find ways to support each other as together we journey through both the joys and the sorrows of life. This is God's story.
This is God's story.
May we find our place in the story as we worship today.